The throttle body is a valve that controls the amount of air that goes into the engine for combustion. For decades, the throttle was operated by a cable or mechanical linkage. That is until the late 80s, when the electronic throttle body emerged. Since the early 2000s, adoption of electronic throttle bodies has been steadily rising, and today they're installed on nearly every new vehicle when they roll off the assembly line. The electronic throttle body, or ETB, consists of a throttle plate, electric actuator motor, dual throttle position sensors, gears, and a spring. The throttle actuator motor is controlled by a duty cycle signal from the powertrain control module. The ETB is called into action when the driver presses on the accelerator pedal. This input goes to the control module, which then commands the throttle plate to open or close to deliver the appropriate amount of air into the engine. Typically, there are two throttle position sensors in the throttle body that report the throttle position back to the control module. The module will modify its command signal based on the input of the sensors. So what are the benefits of electronic throttle control? One is overall reliability, since there are fewer mechanical components that can wear out or require adjustment over time. The electronic throttle body has eliminated the need for a throttle cable and idle air control valve, as well as a cruise control module and cable. Vehicles accelerate smoother with an ETB such as this unit from Standard, and the ETB provides the precision required for advanced systems such as adaptive cruise control, stop-start, and an idle stop. A failing ETB can lead to a decreased power, poor fuel economy, and poor drivability. When you're selling a replacement ETB, make sure you recommend a high-quality product from a trusted manufacturer such as this unit from Standard. Some features to look for in an ETB include gear sets made from stainless steel, not plastic or reclaimed gears, the same motor size and mounting flange as the OE unit, upgrades to failure-prone components, and all required gaskets included to ensure that the repair gets done right the first time. Also, your customer should be aware that many electronic throttle bodies require a relearn procedure after they've been installed. Depending on the vehicle manufacturer, some are done automatically, while others require a very specific procedure that must be followed exactly in order to get the vehicle to operate properly after the new throttle body has been installed.